couple pretty good players on the field, Jim. They're just hiding behind all the crappy ones.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it.
Hey, watch that. Well, those bearded stunty gits got the ball. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Ouch. Must really hurt. You had better run, boy.
The attacker has an assist. That's disappointing. They're both still standing.
That player has to be anchored to the spot.
Thank you.
ability is strength.
Into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
This is going to be decisive. They just got owned.
That's what the cool kids are saying, isn't it?
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Come on, guys, together! He'll get an assist now. Wuss. Thank you.
likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? That's it! Get in their face!
Unity is strength.
I'm out of time. Crash! Bang! Wah! I love adding my own sound effects. Thank you. like a good old-fashioned fight. What are they slapping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
To be decisive.
They're gathering around that lone player like halflings round a sandwich.
Now that was a very risky blow, but it paid off. Force him back and then pow! Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? Might as well have a feather and shove it up there somewhere for all the good that did. Ball in danger, and carrier too.
send the kid and let the pretty little dove, I mean the ball carrier, go. Building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid cage. Watch this. Wind these players up. There's no stopping them.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. Come on, guys. Together. Come on, guys. Clues in the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Come on, guys, together.
Oh, look at that little snot attacking the troll. edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. This player can't even put his own shoes on alone anymore. We may see that player later, if they wait. Another player on the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this. That player's out of there. It's so hot, he's out cold.
Hey, it's a fresh start, so the carnage can start all over again. Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly. This needs to be a hell of a kick.
Polishing my teeth.
Why are you polishing your fangs, Jim?
Since we are now zapped to cross the old world in high destiny cabal vision, the viewers can see everything, so I need to look my best.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Thank you. shell is still unbroken.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Unity is strength.
In the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. Ball is currently secured, but now they must grab it. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
What are they slapping each other with?
Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches! One of them should hit harder next time. This player, the attacker, smells weakness. Ball and quickly.
What can you do against a full speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. Are already like hammers, Bob. Yikes! They're going to be carrying that scar. Jim's turn.
Assist.
Something exciting's about to happen. Keep it here on Cabal Vision HD. Look out! Predictable and a little boring, but it's the results that matter.
Advantage is obvious. I wouldn't have tried that. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. You'll need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
That's disappointing. We're both still standing. I have a great respect for the durability of dwarves. How about you, Jim?
Well, it's true that... No, I'm sorry. I can't. They're just too... ugly. Thank you.
could follow up, of course, but they've wisely decided not to. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
It's a block. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
This is going to be decisive. Pretty risky action, Bob. What a shame. This big guy should not. Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. See that, Bob?
Of course I did, Joe. And it's outrageous.
I know, Bob. Stamping on the player's head is not really.
Not that, Jim. I can't believe the ref has sent someone off.
field during my career. Well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right? The match can't end in a draw. Do something, please. Look at all those men sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this can't happen.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Have you tried that Crooksier Red Bull?
Sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No offense, but I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but I'm not that stupid. Thank you.
information surrounding that player. They need to be very careful.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Oh, look at that little snotling attacking the troll. The dwarves have the ball. If they manage to construct their cage, they will be nearly unstoppable.